Rob, you obviously had a cool suit that worked this week.
Yeah, this weekend was a nice cool one. I can tell you, it was like a vacation this weekend compared to what we had a couple weeks ago. It went real well, and Price did a great job. And the crew, you know, these guys are just phenomenal. They just are able to get through any adversity. These guys are able to come back every time. It's just phenomenal.
I see another Dyson up on top there. Which one is this one?
Chris.
Chris, what'd you think about Dad? Did he do a good job this weekend?
Fine, great job.
Right. Well, Price, congratulations, and both you and Rob, and excellent work. We watched you come through the field, and there was a lot of attrition, of course, but I understood that you guys were going to just sit back there and set your pace and hope for everybody to break up a little bit up front.
Well, that's, you know, we just try to run hard and keep our own pace, and that's the way we do it in every race, and fortunately, we worked out again, fortunately. Price did a hell of a job.
Congratulations,
Rob. Thanks a lot.
Price,
yeah, thanks a lot.
Thank you.